It took me too long to figure this out. I got a hammer. Two pieces of dry grass.
Hey, how'd you get that wood again? That wood.
The wood. Right. This.
Yeah, that. How'd you get it?
Just chop down a tree. I guess.
That's what I was doing. I've been trying to do this quest for a while and it still wouldn't let me. Oh, crap.
Alright. You gotta, well, there's a lot of tree stumps, so I guess you can cut those down, so just hit them from the top, or something, they should split,
maybe. Oh, there we go.
Hey.
You know how to do the wood, I know how to do the bag.
Nice. I'm gonna go finish this off now.
Okay. Yes. Where the wedges go? Where the wedges? There. That's two, I believe. Oh no, too big.
Hey.
Oh, this didn't take forever. I'll just do this one.
Thank you.
What do I do? I have to. Ooh.
Only the menu ooh. Button will open.
Oh. Oh. Oh, I did it! I did it! Okay.
What?
What do we have to do now? If I activate it? Activate to the notion board and activate to the
food. Activate the quick access board.
So you just do that. And that, do you do it again? Do you do
who
it?
Who knows? Open up the quick access menu, hover over the option and release button, select it.
Huh. I don't know what to do. Oh, that's freaky. What the heck was that? You have to activate these. Yep, activate that one. And then activate the Delph. Wait, it goes to all the way you die. Depending on the server, you may need to recover your themes. I like it more challenging. Can't eat if you're full. Cook some, we'll give you more. Think I did it. Yes, I did it. Success, return to the main unit to act as the count chip.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I did it.
I think ooh. It's nearly done.
Someone new!
Hi!
Someone new just spawned.
Oh. Here, chicken! Here, chicken!
Alright, let's find a rock.
I'm gonna hurt ya!
And then they spawn right there.